We're at the island airport of Momote, AYMO, and the nearest airport is 200 miles away, so instead of doing a really boring trip, we're just going to do a circuit here, which I haven't done in the Mustang yet.
That'll do it.
Right, Avalon and North Beach is taking off, so we will do it.
That's pretty smooth.
Gear up. Going to 2,000 because of the speed of the plane. No, we should be at 1,000 for me for the circuit.
Certainly a little
quick pattern for practice. It's kind of cool doing circus in a Mustang. Gonna hold 2,000 so I can lead speed up the gear I want down on this leg. Just go in the Mustang. Hey, let's give it a go.
It's gonna be weird.
Okay, just go in circuit and then we're done for this airport. How about a wide circuit? let's do a wide circuit. This is so fun. I absolutely love this thing. I guess a touch and go would mean, do I have to get the rear end down or not? No, we didn't, it's two wheels. Oh wow, it's gonna be fun. Okay, right circuit, here we go. And gear up. Too much time costing on the video and not doing the circuit. Oh dear. Actually, we can't take up the same one we landed on. That's not much of a circuit. Actually, we can. Because it's practice and there's no wind. But this wasn't so much of a circuit as an emergency landing. We get a different view of the landing. That's also pretty cool. Learned my lesson before about stalling on the left wing.
That wasn't a circuit, was it?
Come on, let's try this two-wheeler. Supposed to be up right now, like that.
Still need more practice.
Hey guys, we're going to another island now.
Here we are on Kavieng AYKV, the next island in this Papua New Guinea island chain tour. I'm just going to do another circuit here. This is going to take a lot of practice for me to get accurate. The 30 degree turn is more realistic, I guess, than the warbird. Still faster than watching me do a 130 mile flight over the ocean. Feet, of course, is really high when you're coming to land, but 1,000 is too low. Unless you're close in the circuit, which I wasn't. Can we do 1,000 feet? It's supposed to be 1,000 feet, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay, well, next one we'll do 1,000 feet, just touch and go. Right leg, 1,000 feet, and we'll have to go slow. One day I get the two wheels, like...
8,000 feet this time. Haven't got much time to show any views. But now, how am I supposed to give out to you while I'm showing this? Well, I'll try. How about just get down to it? That's it. Can't view it at 1,000 feet. Have to look up in circuits in the Mustang. I only just see the runway over there, you can't really see it, it's high. I see the runway, that's actually... confidence building. And now we can start descending 1,500. Wow, we turn. Way to do it. Base taken in. Fine, almost straight away. Hey, let's try my two-wheeler again. Just can't judge the height. I guess if I didn't drop the power, I probably could. If I just cruise. Left the runway. That. Is that a way to do it? On to the next airport. Now we'll finish up tonight with an actual flight. We've got a maitre d' here, haven't we? A maitre d' with the guy with the white suit. Now have I got it right? There he is. I'll have the lobster, please. Your best champagne. Finally, we're going to do an actual flight from Kunaye, and it's AYKY, and one of the most remote islands in Papua New Guinea. Flying over Namatanai, NTI, a landmass, on the way to our destination, Tokua. AYTK. I've tuned the VOR into our final destination and the heading is currently set from here to the island I'm going to visit.
cool to get some. It's cool to get some scenery again. Again, that rudder ball centered. Okay, off to our first island. Let's gas it. We can, because we'll blow the engine up.
So we're passing over Namatanai, NTI.
Seems to be a settlement ahead. Look at that strip over there. Oh, man. No, it's right in front of us. I'm looking at something interesting in it. This is another really boring FSX. Oh my, okay. Off to our final destination, so I go to bed. Nanatamai. Don't bother. But it was worth paying the island a visit. There's not much here really, airport wise. Well, we have some good scenery. It is pretty. No doubt about it. Island hopping again. Only 35 miles. Control tower. Or they'd be unmanned, so. Wind is 28.7. Oh, they're gonna. This is a control tower. Runway 10. There we go. Gear down and then turn in. 170 for change. I give up on the Pappy. I know we're high, but hasn't seemed to work all night. Oh, no, this one's working. Cool. Try my two wheel, which is to... flying at above stall speed. Does that count as a good landing? It's only two wheels. A little bit of a squeak. As always, we're going to go to the people, and I see one person over there by the gate. Despite this being in the middle of bloody nowhere, and apparently no way to taxi over there from this area, we're going to go over the grass because we're a warbird. We can do that. People! Hey guys, sorry it took so long to get here. We were messing around, touch and goes. Oh, video on me. Cool. Thank you for watching this Papua New Guinea island experience. I haven't gone to all these places before. It's worth doing it. I like this airport. I'm going to save it.